Police also investigating a deadly stabbing. This is video from the scene on Marston from just a few hours ago. Police say a 22-year-old man was stabbed in the chest and died at the hospital. The homicide unit now investigating.